Well, you know, I met Professor Jerry Garner in 1965. From 65 to date is about nearly 50 years ago, isn't it? Good 50 years ago. When I was in upper six, he was in lower six. And a very, very clean and obedient young man at that time, pleasant, handsome, very intelligent. And I finished in 1965, and he finished in 1966, but we are also in ABU together. I finished ABU in 1969, and he finished in 1970. And we have been together for a long time. And of course, even at that time, at that early age, he has a trait of leadership, because they said those who aspire to become leaders must also learn how to obey. And Professor Jerry Garner has been very, very obedient, always willing to take an assignment, and of course very intelligent. So it is no surprise that he has now excelled in academic. He has been a professor in public affairs, in politics, and of course in even in religion. He is a very good preacher and a good Christian leader and a good public administrator. He has been a minister, and of course, as already said, he was the first secretary of the PDP in 1998. We launched the PDP in August 1998. At that time, he was the one who put all this thing together. And so I'm sure no wonder you can see the gathering of people here, from the our own president, the Ghanaian president, of course General Gowon, General T.Y. Danjuma, so many governors, so many ministers, so many church leaders, so many Muslim leaders, and he is man of the people. He was of course elected senator also. So Professor Jerry Garner has a Midas touch. You know, he touches everything, it becomes successful. And he is God fearing, and he is definitely very, very caring. If you go to his house, you see so many people waiting.
This would come as no surprise.
All the time, every day, 7 days a week. And this is not an easy thing to do. But he welcomes everybody. He takes time to listen to everybody, young and old, high and low. So he has got the excellent quality of leadership. He's very patient, very knowledgeable, and of course, hardworking.